In this video, I will show you how to locate a file or a program that's in your startup, in your task manager, but it doesn't show you the location, as well as the location doesn't exist anymore. So the program that I'm interested to remove is this, which as you can see, there is no publisher for it. And when I right click, I can't select the location, and I found the location using the command line. So I try to get to the location, which is program files, and it says lock time software. So this is L, and there is no folder called lock time software. So it doesn't exist. There is no actual physical location, even though we have shown the location using the command line tab on the task manager, but it still shows it in here. So next step would be how to remove it from the startup. To do that, select your start and type in registry editor. Then you need to select registry editor. In the registry editor, you need to go to the H key current user. Then you need to go to software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, and then at last we get to run. In here, you will be able to see the program. As you can see, it's existing in your registry editor. Please don't forget to back up your registry editor. You can watch another of my videos how to back up registry editor. But once you're sure that this is a program, all you need to do is right click on it and click delete. Then say yes. So now it's removed from here as well. And another thing we can do is to right click on the run and select go to H key local machine. So it's another folder, but it's for the local machine, not just the current user. And here you can also double check whether that program exists. If it exists, then you do the same, right click and delete it. As simple as that. Then you can just close your registry editor, and you can see back in here on the start of programs, that program is now gone and is not there. Another place to check if it still exists is to go to your local C drive, program data, Microsoft Windows, start menu, program startup. Check this folder. If it's there, delete it there as well. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.